done is rogue. As we follow the activities of rogue connectivity in our country, we must give those who are fighting for the Liberian people to have rogue connectivity so that our people in the rural area and outside of the country can have the opportunity for rogue and to come to whatever solution they want to be. We follow the SSF company for the last 4 or 5 years. There have been one company that have been working hard in Liberia. And then under the short time, that was a contract awarded to them between the Claretown Local Community Road and our Combatown Back Road. Within the shortest time, that road was constructed under the SSF administration. So we are citizens of that, although two communities have come under this umbrella to give opportunity to the SSF family and call on the government of Liberia to award more contract to the SSF family because we follow their work. That road was very, very, very bad in the last 12 years. In fact, people were working on stake. But if you go there now, with the research conducted by us, cars are flowing traffic now from Freeport to Gananville there. You can have a small ride from Gananville, you pass through Claretown to Central Monrovia. And when you go into Cocotown, the heavy traffic between the EWSR from Chancellor House. So right now you can use the back road and get to EWSR. So I think we need a company that will come to this country to actually help the Liberian people. We follow the agenda of the president, and I think contracts should be given to company that has the capacity to build road for our people. We need company that will go outside of Monrovia to do road connectivity to connect our various cities. So on our back drive, we have come today to the SSF family to present a certificate of appreciation and calling on them to do more for the Liberian people. Let me read. The National Civil Society Network of Liberia, Certificate of Appreciation awarded to SSF Entrepreneur Incorporated. In recognition of your industrial role, SSR, as a construction company, your manager in Ijuanite has led the company to construct road network in Liberia. Policy adopted by your company has brought development and capacity building in the economy of the country. Furthermore, your humanitarian gesture, which has impacted the livelihood of the poor and the underprivileged within the territorial confines of our country, are worthy of recognition and honor. In this light, we are pleased to present to you this honor as our best construction company of the year 2018, given this first day of February 18, 2019. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Appreciate the award. And it was surprising to us because it's something we never expected. Today being Saturday, we shouldn't even have been in the office by this time. But fortunately, you came to meet us and you caught us unaware. So appreciate and would like to assure the country that we'll continue doing the good job and improving upon whatever we're doing as always. So we say thank you.
So what does this mean for you?
Yeah, it is humbling and motivating.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that we'll keep improving upon what we're doing and making sure we give the best to the country.
What commitment can you give to Labyrinth?
Our team will continue putting in effort. We do work day and night to make sure we achieve results. We continue doing that.
If I may ask us, how many countries are you currently in? If or do you have plans for other countries?
Yeah, we are currently working in Lofa County, Bon County, Muzorado, Nimba County. Yeah, currently that's where we are working.
We are also
in Magibi County.
Do you have plans extending to other countries?
Yeah, we do, because we have worked even at the farthest part of Liberia, which is the southeast. We work in Barclayville, Cleveland, Barclayville.
Mm-hmm.
We work in Can we came back live the road? We worked and make sure we completed all our contracts.
Okay. Do you have some librarians in your employ?
A lot. Though we have some few Ghanaians, but majority of our team are Liberians.
Okay, thank you.
What final message do you
have? We would like to thank the government, you know, for the opportunity given us, and we will not let the government down and the people of Liberia.
Thank you.